I have not seen that happen before. That ball came down the outlane at such speed that it rolled back up into the shooter lane.